Yo, welcome to San Andreas. What's good, everybody? Welcome. I don't know if that song is copyrighted or not, to be honest. If it was, I already got it, so. I'll be honest, I tried playing this earlier, but the recording was just not good. Because I forgot to turn my mic on like 3 times, and it was only 15 minutes. I talked about stuff for like 3 minutes at the beginning, which I'm going to do again. I did watch a little bit of gameplay, I'll be honest with y'all. I did see stuff, but it was mostly for Vice City because, yeah. I didn't really play San Andreas that much growing up. Well, I did. I played it actually for hours and hours. But the thing is, I didn't do missions. So, that just means I'm basically going to not really know what I'm getting into. You know, I know one of the characters, you know, ends up changing. No spoilers down below. He ends up just being different. I guess I don't know how else to say that without spoiling anything, but I know about that. I know little missions here and there, you know, because I'd watch my brother play. But when I actually had this on the 360, well, I had it before that. I had it on the PlayStation 2. But when I played it on the 360, what I mostly did was I just straight up did myth hunting because I believed that that stuff was real. And whenever I was at a friend's house and they had San Andreas, they'd be like doing all kinds of missions and whatnot, just random stuff. And then I'd tell them about these myths that not a lot of people knew about. And that was like my thing, you know, I was the myth hunter of GTA San Andreas at my school. I was one of those kids that believed that the Bigfoot Easter eggs were real. They're not. I don't know. I don't think they would put anything like that in now. I feel like it's just kind of a hard copy, to be honest, with just upgraded graphics and whatnot, so. I'm gonna delete that game. Or not, okay. I'm gonna start a new game here before I ramble on for too long. I did see the graphics and whatnot a little bit, but that was for the Switch. I was watching some dudes play it on the Switch, and I heard it looks a little different on other things because the Switch, you know, I don't know why they contrast everything on the Switch. But let's get into it. I'm going to mute my mic for cutscenes every now and then. I might make a comment every now and then. We'll see how I feel. You know, originally I wasn't going to record this. So I might get quiet a few times while I'm just doing random stuff. But you know what? That's just how I want to play this game. I wasn't going to record this. So if you don't really like that, me just enjoying a game, then go watch like Minecraft. I mean, I enjoy Minecraft, but you know, just me being quiet, I guess. If you don't enjoy me being quiet and playing games, go watch like Minecraft, one of my Minecraft videos, because I talk a lot more, and I'll probably talk a lot during this. Dang. You know, I just realized they don't have the loading screen anymore, do they? Where it had like the little bar on the bottom right. I missed that. Remember when games used to have that and you didn't know if the game was just stuck loading or frozen? I missed that.
After 5 years on the East Coast, it was time to go home.
Welcome to Los Santos Airport.
What's up? Carl is sweet.
What's up, sweet? What you want?
It's mama. She's dead, bro.
Stomach. I'll take that, Hernandez.
Hey, that's my paper, man. That's money.
This is drug money.
My money, man.
Hey, don't worry about it. I'll fill it out later.
Welcome home, Carl. Glad to be back. You haven't forgotten about us, have you, boy?
Hell no, Officer Tenpenny. I was just wondering what took y'all so long.
Get in the car.
Ease up, man. Damn.
Watch your head.
Ah.
Oh, my bad.
Get out of here, you greaseball bastard! Stupid Mexican. Oh, hey, sorry.
My bad. Hey, man, my bad.
How you been, Carl? How's your wonderful family?
I'm here to bury my mom's. You know that.
Yeah, I guess I do. So what else you got shaking, Carl?
Nothing. I live in Liberty City now. I'm clean. Legit.
Nah, you ain't never been clean, Carl.
Well, what do we got here?
This is a weapon, Officer Pulaski, that was used to gun down a police officer not 10 minutes ago. Officer Pendleberry. A fine man, I might add. You work fast, nigga.
You know I just got off the plane.
Well, that's a good thing we found you and retrieved the murder weapon.
That ain't my gun.
Don't bullshit me, Carl.
Yeah, don't bullshit him, Carl.
What the fuck you want from me this time?
When we want you, we'll find you. In the meantime, try not to gun down any more officers of the law.
Y'all can't leave me here. This baller's country.
I thought you said you was innocent, Carl. You don't bang.
This is car 58.
See you around like a donut,
what?
Carl.
Oh, shit. Here we go.
What was that cut off?
First place in the world. Rolling Heights baller country. Now I ain't represented Grove Street in 5 years. But the ballers won't give a shit.
All right. Press left stick to move Carl. Get on the bike. Press Y to get on the bike. I am playing this on Xbox One. I literally, like, went to this first mission in the middle of the cutscene and quit recording. Because I didn't like how it was going. But, I am going to be honest with you. I am going to judge this game. You know, I might not know the missions. But it is a childhood game to me. And I looked at all the little stuff, so I think that's okay. Alrighty. There's a bit of lag, you know, it's not terrible. One thing I just don't get is why they didn't use, like, their GTA 5 engine or something. And then just kind of, like, copy and paste it that way. You know? So let's do some cool tricks here. I can't remember how to jump. I'm not even supposed to be doing this. I'm supposed to be, like, doing some serious stuff, and then here's me just, like, in here being cool. I forgot how to jump. Okay. Left bumper? Well, I don't want to go that way. I guess you can swim in this game, so it doesn't matter. But I mostly play GTA 3, you know. I am a big GTA fan. Except, I do feel like the original San Andreas, they stole a lot of, like, pictures. That's actually true, by the way. There's a picture of, what the heck is it called? They had Pikachu and Mickey Mouse, you know, two very copyrighted characters. On a poster, you know, so they obviously just kind of stole some stuff. I'm sure that this is a little bit better. They had a lot of trouble with that game, you know, but it ended up being a masterpiece still, somehow. After all, like, the shit that they went through making it.
Home. At least it was before I fucked everything up.
With all the voice actors, too, you know. I'm gonna leave this bike in here because I'm a upstanding citizen. There's like stuff in here now. I mean, I get that, but like there's a weapon wheel too. But there's like stuff in the garage, like that's kind of cool. Is there a first person mode? No. Are these still breakable? I think so, but it might take a while. There we go. I do remember like little stuff, like I think there's a way to get up here. Top of this house here. And I forgot whose house it was that had the gun. There's like a gun on somebody's house around here. Oh, it is that house. I think this is actually how people got up on it. Or else they'd use a car. But this is like one little random detail I remember. I remember like just random stuff like that. Not a lot though. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to make it up there. Oh, you can like see inside and stuff. That's kind of cool. That's interesting that they put that much detail into this. I really do like that. I do appreciate that. Look at that. They didn't even have to put anything there. It's so weird that they put so much detail into these amazing graphics. And then, like, how am I supposed to get up there, man? I remember, like, jetpacking up here to get that gun. Even though I never really needed it. Whatever, man. Whatever. Maybe I can get up from here? This house? Listen, man, I just want that gun really bad. I know it's up there, too. Alright, let me, Dang it, dude. I really want that gun. Oh, God. This is just turning into a disaster now. I give up. I don't want the gun anymore. I don't care anymore. I don't care anymore. What up, boy? Where is she? I can't. Prostitutes had weapons. Yeah, they fought back in this version. I remember. I don't know if it was Vice City or 3 that they fought back in. But I remember one time in 3, because they didn't have any animations really, when you'd get a prostitute in your car, I literally thought that they wanted to ride. And then my money went down. And it was really funny. Because I was like, why is my money going down, dude? I thought she would be giving me money. And I was just driving around with this prostitute.
It's cold, dog. Like it says in the book, we are blessed and cursed.
What fucking book?
Same things make us laugh, make us cry. But right now, we gotta take care of our business. Go see your brother at the cemetery. Come on, let's bounce.
Why does it still look like he has a freaking diaper on? Instead of like underwear where he's sagging, it looks like he has an entire diaper on instead now. I mean, it did before, but it still looks like it. You want to? It's weird.
Yeah, that's cool.
Am I actually nice driving?
Smoke? You know me. It's not cut. Keep the value in it. Keep it real.
I do like Big Smoke. He's pretty cool. Oh, man. Yeah, they have really weird face animations and just less face details and body details. But the 5 years, man. They're gonna be real backgrounds are perfect. Graphics are perfect.
Hey, what's up, y'all? Look who I found hanging around.
Carl, hey. Good to see you.
I can't believe she gone, man.
That's another funeral you ran away from, fool. Just like Brian's.
Hey, she was my mama, too.
Not for the past 5 years she wasn't, nigga. And where the fuck you think you going?
What? Get out my face. I'm going to see Caesar.
The hell you are, girl. You ain't messing with them assets. You know we beefed. They ain't nothing but a
look,
bunch of lowlife.
What the fuck are you?
At least I got Prince.
Oh, and I guess that makes you an upstanding American. Carl, tell him.
Carl, don't tell me shit,
as long
bitch.
As he treat her right, disrespect you, and he did.
How the hell you gonna say that? Like it's any business of yours.
Fuck you, sweet.
Oh, shit.
Fucking asshole.
Here we go again.
This shit's real fucked up. Everything.
What you mean?
What, apart from your mother being dead? Things are going real bad. Here, let me show you running, man. Tony's buried over there. Little devil over there. And big devil over there. Man, it's just crazy. Everybody blasts on fools first, then ask questions second.
Ballers, drive by, incoming.
Oh, my car. We gotta get back to the hood, man. It's too crazy around here.
I love that they kept the same gun sound effects.
Follow my lead.
Alright. This is a very iconic mission. I can lean, I can lean. Look at me leaning.
Takes you back some, huh, CJ? Yeah.
Things has changed around here.
CJ, watch your back around here, man.
How I get so bad? I thought this was fair.
There we go.
Yeah, it's Temple Drive now. You don't roll with them no more.
He's just stuck now. Man. With all this fog, everything looks just so small. It's kind of sad, you know? I remember thinking that Vinewood thing was so high up. I remember this. A little bit. Okay. Where's all the other people? They're not even following anymore. We're just all on bikes. Alright, here we are.
Shit! A baller's car's onto us! Split up!
Keep up, motherfucker!
People... Man... I feel like somebody's gonna get a... CJ.
Why you bother coming back?
Guys, I'm sorry I don't remember all this stuff. I don't remember which way to go. I'm sure somebody's upset that I don't know which way to go because the game's been out for so long. Someone's like, what the hell, you didn't know he turned there? You didn't know that their AI acted like this? Like, no, I haven't played this game for like 4 years. I played it on the Xbox One, you know, the older one. But it's, you know, I didn't play very much. I don't think I recorded it. I was going to buy it again, but then I was like, nah, I freaking do this every time. That's not even a joke. Woo! Alright, let's not fail this mission because I'm too far. Come on, Carl. Carl! That's a little meme on the channel.
You can't keep up with the fat man.
No, because I'm going to die. Holy cow, they're still following us? Alright. They suck at shooting, I'll tell you what. Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Come on, man, you gotta keep up.
They ain't gonna follow us here.
Move it, CJ. You embarrassing us, nigga.
Why did he swing at the end there? What was that?
I got with them motherfuckers, though. Sold them niggas who's gangsta. Ride a nigga. So when you leaving, Carl?
I ain't sure. Thought I might stay. Things is fucked up.
Well, the last thing we need is your help.
Ah, man, I won't let you down. I swear.
Hey, we gonna call some hood rats and chill the hell out. You want some?
I got a whole lot going on. I'm tired. I'll catch y'all later.
Hey, yo, just drop in. We all hanging out.
Gia, and get yourself some colors, fool. And a haircut. It's embarrassing to be seen with you.
Poor Carl. It's poor CJ. I shouldn't just call him Carl all the time. Because, just because it's a meme on the channel. Just saying, Carl. I don't even know where that came from. Mission passed. Respect. Oh, look at that. I got an achievement. That's dope. Complete big smoke. There's something I want to look at because I don't know if it's a myth or not. It's really hard to see. No way, it's actually there. Okay, so see that number 9? Look really closely at it. There's a 7 there.
Nice piece of hoochie ass.
And it's just see what I mean with the models of the actual game itself? The graphics look amazing, you know, the world does. I still think that fog should be an option. You know, it helps out with the lag, plus, you know, everything else. Makes the world look better, I think. It was just San Andreas' iconic look, really. But I do think that Vice City, without the fog, looks nice. But I still think that there should be fog every now and then. But it does help with the lag, I think, and that's probably why this game's lagging so much. But the thing is, like, it's not a big game. I don't get why it'd be lagging this much. It's weird to me. But let's get these brass knuckles here. Do remember that. This weapon wheel is really weird. I don't think they really planned that out either. When you select it and he's running, he looks a little glitchy. But yeah, Vice City looks very... the animations looked very choppy to me. I hope they fix some of this stuff, you know. It's just little stuff. I think that a lot of the characters' design looked better before. But,
Don't hit me, I might cry.
How do I block? Oh, there's like an aim button? Dang, he had no money. Okay, well. Let's go! She's gotta have money. Dang. CJ don't care.
Thanks for the money.
I think I got a little bit.
Show me what you got.
He's running.
Raise up, little bitch. Is this for me?
Okay, I am getting a little bit of money here. Oh, that's still great to do, to just punch people's cars. Well, this person had a whole knife. Isn't there, like, animations? For, like... Okay, well... I'm pissing off everybody today. Oh, that's an actual cop. Okay. Bye. Oh man, this definitely is not for kids. I know I got a lot of kid viewers, but this is not for kids. You can't catch me. Better look back. Oh, that makes sense. I want that gun. Oh crap! Oh crap! All right, we inside. I like how it's still it's like a floppy disk, and before it used to be a memory card. Like, I don't know. It's just a little detail. Also, it is still here. Who is this woman, by the way? Like, it's different now, but she's not, like, related to anybody, is she? There's a, camera in here. I can look at stuff better. I have the cat still here. Why does it even look like it? It looks like it was like painted to like be in here instead of like an actual picture now. Was it always like that and we just never noticed? I always thought it was an actual like picture of like a real life cat. But I it looks like a painting. It's kind of creepy. It's always creeped me out. I don't know why. But I don't know if you guys remember the CJ's mom ghost myth that was that went around, where you'd see her like come from right here. I don't know what's in that door. Probably the bathroom. But you'd see her like come up this way and go here, and then go here. Then she'd like stand right here or something and then disappear. That was obviously that was modded, but a lot of people I personally believed it as well. But yeah. Let's see what we got in the wardrobe. It's always creeped me out how quiet things are in here, to be honest. It's so quiet. Alright, I don't have any different clothes. I was just seeing maybe they added something like stupid. I do like the little icons that they have though. To point out stuff. I mean, it's the same, but I think it looks better. I am gonna save. Alright. Oh, and saving gets rid of the police. Okay. I don't remember any cheats. I did mostly cheats on the PlayStation anyways. I messed around on the PlayStation. I played at my brother's like completed game and that was that, you know. Go and see Ryder. He lives down the street. Hello? Look at that big old phone.
Sweet. Hey, what's up?
Since you've been away, shit has changed around here. Grove Street families ain't big no more. Seville Boulevard families and Temple Drive families are beefing and split with the Grove. Now we so busy, Setrip and Ballers and Vargos have taken over. So why?
That's my favorite thing to do is hang out. I'm sorry, I'm sure so many people have heard it, but, you know. I'm hoping somebody got a laugh from that. And I didn't just hang up. Okay, there it is. There's gotta be like a... I feel like aiming like this would help. Oh god, that was a disturbing inside of CJ's face. This is so hard to do. How did they expect people to get this? How? Oh, I didn't even jump. It just auto-jumped. Huh. There's always prostitutes around this area. I want the money. Hopefully this video doesn't get age restricted. Oh, she has a gun. I swear to God, I'll get that gun one day. Is there any cars around? I don't think so. I'm just gonna do this mission then. Dang, look at that blood. Alright, let's check this mission out here. Let's check it out, check it out.
Hey man, what you want?
Seeing my homie. What's up with you?
Yeah, homie, yeah, it's good to see you back.
No homie love? No huh?
Oh, for sure, my nigga, my bad. What's cracking with you?
Hey man, what you strapped for?
Man, some pizza place keeps painting over our hit up, man. Shit is beautiful. Teach the owner a lesson. Fucking Grove Street, you damn?
I'm always damn.
Let's go, bitch.
Alright, let's go. I think this is the graffiti mission,
hey,
isn't it?
Show me how they drive on the East Coast, homie.
Oh, you want me to drive? I think that's literally all missions in this game is they want you to drive no matter what. Except in GTA 5, they actually make it so you don't always drive.
Hey, O'Ree still run the barbershop?
Like a raggedy ass motherfucker. He popped his membrane years ago. The way I left that old fool in my head.
Yeah, I think I'd get cut up.
Whatever. You got 5 minutes, I'll be cutting you like a DJ. So when you running off again?
I'm not. I'm thinking of staying.
Why?
My family, the homies is here.
We were always here, fool.
Yeah, but now I'm back, and I know what I've been missing.
Yeah, here we are.
Expect me to kiss your ass.
We gotta get a haircut.
You still a buster to me.
Buster.
Yeah, okay, thanks, homie.
Yeah, don't mention it.
What a bust.
Here's the chair, CJ.
Yeah, this guy looks very different. Also, do they keep it? They keep the little people in the oh, they got rid of it, didn't they? You were able to see like people walking and stuff, man. Because I don't know how it worked, but there's like a uncut like arcade or something down there, and for some reason you see pedestrians walking in this like window. It was really cool. I feel like little stuff like that they should have kept. Stuff like that was kind of creepy though.
What are you after, Carl?
Afro and stash. How does that look? I always got the afro and beard, but let's look at the cornrow. What's a high shade? Flat top. Why not?
I thought you were better than that.
Oh, I don't have enough money for it. Almost enough. Then let's get a Jerry curl, I guess.
There you go, son.
I like how at these haircut places you get more hair. You know?
You know something? I take it back. Old Reese still got it cracking. Man, what's this? Shit look ridiculous. No respect for the hood. All clean as shit. Looking too skinny, CJ. I'm gonna get us something to eat. I'm gonna finish this. Then I'm gonna take care of business.
I remember for some reason the PS2 version, this place right here looked very detailed. He's just chilling out in the car. Get off the car. What if I push the car while he's sitting on it like that? Oh, he gets in. He's mad that I pushed the car. I saw pictures of him T-posing in front of that car. That's all I was wondering. Not T-posing, but A-posing, because his animation was messed up. But that's kind of cool that they had that little... Yo.
Use a blend of cheese and fat, sir.
I do like the original sounds that they had. I think it was like 6 that did it, wasn't it?
We're out of napkins.
Let me, let's eat the buster. Because I am busting.
Enjoy, sir.
I love the noises. It just brings this nostalgia to me.
Here you go, enjoy.
I remember being very sleepy and like listening to my brother play this game. There we go.
Give up the money. This a raid.
Ryder, not this again.
It ain't me, fool.
No one else is that small. I feel sorry for your dad.
Shit, you crazy. Let's get up out of here.
Same old CJ. Buster. Straight buster. Oh, shit. Run.
That's not good. That's very bad, actually. You call me a buster, fool?
This pizza parlor's no pushover.
Give me that. Don't call me a buster again.
What you waiting for, fool? Take us back to the grove, motherfucker.
I do wish I could listen to the music, but you know, a lot of it's copyrighted. So I do apologize if there's like awkward silence every now and then. These biceps is deuce deuce. Sensitivity for looking around is really high.
Better drop by and see Sweet. He's been yapping on about that graffiti too. Later, homie.
Yeah. I got respect, fool.
Where you off to in such a hurry, baby?
Yes, I'm a maniac with a gun. This must be the American dream.
Why do they always say stuff like that? Like, oh, it's a... Okay, I guess B does it too. I was just trying to reload. Why do all like GTA protagonists say stuff like that, like stuff about how it's an American dream and just stuff like that? Let's go get some freaking ballas. You run faster with smaller stuff, right? I thought you could run fast with the okay, you can. It's just being kind of weird. Plus CJ's weak. He can't run very fast. I'm not gonna worry about how he looks as much, I don't think. Dang, he gets exhausted fast. Man. So oh. I'm not used to that being the shoot button. I'm sure it was before, but I just don't remember.
That black harem.
Wait, what?
We don't like dope slang around here, man. Oh
yeah. I forgot about the drug dealers. Here's a tattoo place. Maybe it was the tattoo place. Instead, I could be wrong. Let me look. I doubt that they have it in, though, to be honest. I'm sure that they were aware of that, and they're like, no. They're very small. Small people in the mirror. I don't think they're here. Which sucks.
Take a look and pick a design.
Yeah, they got rid of that a long time ago, actually. I don't know why. I wish that games were, like, totally okay with people putting, like, finding little glitches like that, you know? If you find out that there's a glitch in an old game that you made, who cares, you know? I would totally let people glitch the game as much as they wanted, you know, as long as it wasn't, like, ruining the story or anything like that, ruining the actual gameplay. For others. If it ruins it for themselves, then that's okay. If it ruins their console, then that's not okay, because that'd suck. This dude... Dang, dude, that's got... That guy's got some really strong upper body strength. I mean, look at him. He's got his heel on there. In his hand, that's all he needs. Oh my god, he looks like a baby. He looks like an actual baby, dude. I don't like how the models look. Everything else is fine. But I hate how the models look. Look at that! They look fine, I guess. Obstruction of justice right there. But like, look at them, dude. It's nasty.
Oh, look, a good...
There's a cop already? What the hell? I didn't know what that was for a second, and then I realized it was someone on a bike, but for a second it looked like some gremlin running around the corner. That's what came in my mind. I thought there's like some really fast gremlin-like character. That's funny, dude. Get your breath, CJ. Why doesn't he run sometimes? Has it always been like that? I could be crazy. But I really don't remember that. See, now he's tired, and that makes sense. Oh, God. They don't shoot at me, though, do they? Yeah, because I only have one star.
Son of a bitch.
They're still chasing me on foot. I don't know what he was doing, but whatever. Hello, officer. Oh, do they beat you with batons too? You won't run out on me, son. I'll kill you. I missed.
Shoot back down and run away.
Oh god, if I get hit once, I didn't even think that through, to be honest.
You damn motherfucker.
Oh my god. Officer, you just killed somebody. You even feel bad? I don't think he cared. He's a straight up gangster. Ain't it cool to be a gangster? I haven't heard that song in a while. I can't remember if it was Vice City where you'd hold like the hit button or some other game that I don't remember. But if you held up like the punch button while you're running, your character's arm will just be out. It was really funny. I didn't mean to save on the very bottom. I do appreciate that there's a bunch of save slots, like there always has been. Like, there's always going to be that many people playing, but I think I'm going to end this here. I hope you guys enjoyed me just messing around. I'm definitely going to play a lot more of this. Man, I don't know, man. There's like, if they're going to remake it, I think they should have just used physics. They should have put physics in the game. You know, I think that what they should have done was, you know, GTA 5 physics. I know they don't have the engine for 4 anymore. Or that could be a myth, but GTA 5 physics would be cool to see. And whatnot. With, you know, updated GTA 5 graphics. Basically the engine to GTA 5 for San Andreas and whatnot, but they decided to redo it like this, and I hate the characters' faces a lot. It reminds me of The Sims. Alright, it reminds me of, like, playing The Sims. Like, it... I don't know, man. There, look, now it's The Sims. I'm sorry, I'm really lame. But, I don't know, man. I think it looks fine. A lot of the background and stuff looks really great. I love how everything actually looks. Only problem is fog for me and character models. But I think everything else is perfectly fine. Reminds me so much of San Andreas. You know, it does. It reminds me of how I thought as a kid, how I thought San Andreas looked, so it's kind of nostalgic, you know, and I'm definitely going to play this more. I don't know if I'm going to do it on camera or off camera, but I thought I'd record this, you know. I'll see how I feel. But yeah, peace out. Be safe. Bye.